South Florida has some of the most closely watched and hotly contested congressional races in the country, and one is between Republican Congressman Carlos Curbelo, who's running for re-election, and his Democratic challenger, Debbie Mucarsel-Powell. So who is she, and what does she stand for? Our senior political reporter, Michael Putney, has his profile.
Debbie Mucarsel-Powell has attracted a small army of volunteers and more than $1 million to unseat Congressman Carlos Curbelo.
When Carlos Curbelo took that vote to repeal the Affordable Care Act, I knew I had to step in.
Access to affordable health care is a key issue for Mucarsel-Powell. Another is gun reform.
I lost my father to gun violence. It's a very personal issue for me. It's an issue that I've been speaking about for years, not just now that I'm campaigning. I think that we need to pass universal background checks. Curbelo voted against universal background checks.
I came to this country from Ecuador at 14, searching for a better life. With hard work, I found it.
But realizing the American dream, she says, is getting harder for most working people in the 26th Congressional District, South Dade to Key West. And the Democrat accuses Republican Carlos Curbelo of just caring for the elites.
He is obviously working for his contributors and for the top 1% of this country. Just look at how he votes.
Democrats like Debbie Mucarsel-Powell are predicting a blue wave election in November. But Republicans like Carlos Curbelo are proving to be hard to dislodge.
In Washington, many politicians play for their party, but I play for you.
Curbelo portrays himself as a political moderate who reaches across the aisle. Mucarsel-Powell isn't buying it.
When it matters the most, when we need him to represent us the most, he caves in to the extreme Republican Party.
She says she would vote with mainstream Democrats. Michael Putney, Local 10 News.